clarity and awareness. And I think that seems obvious. I don't argue with it as a rationalist. But as somebody who has run the edges, I've noticed something somewhat counterintuitive.